What's up, people? Y'all already know who it is. If you don't, it don't even matter because YouTube is dead. I seen a lot of people making videos, Cartoon Management, LSK. A lot of big YouTubers talking about this, and I'm just over here like, what are they talking about? And then I realized I was getting emails by YouTube saying, oh, this YouTube video is not friendly. We can't put no advertisement on there. So a lot of people like King of the Dot, URL TV, it's over for them because one YouTuber, and I heard about the article, I guess he said something racist, and a lot of companies like Pepsi and Walmart and YouTube lost about $800 million. Now they're trying to fix the problem with this new system, and the new system basically means is you can't cuss. You can't be crazy. You better have a Gullah Gullah Island, Mr. Rogers channel. Hey guys, how was your day? You better have that type of channel. Because if you out here cussing the storm or you acting crazy, you can't put no advertisement on there. You're done. You gotta really have a really friendly Disney Nickelodeon channel. Now you don't have freedom of speech on YouTube. Yeah, you still have freedom of speech. You can say whatever you want, but you're not getting no advertisement. You're not getting paid. So all them people that's looking for them big YouTube checks, good luck with that. Y'all might have to look for another platform, man. Somebody might have to make a new platform, man. YouTube is officially dead. It's so crazy. I come back to YouTube, I'm like, man, they changing all these rules up, but it's still trolls out there. It's still people saying racist comments. Why they ain't stop that? But they can stop a person's freedom of speech. Like, it's crazy now, man. It's crazy. So anybody that's just like, you know, living off them YouTube checks, man, y'all better get some sponsors or some other stuff. Y'all better have like some side jobs or something, man. Yo, use that money, invest it. You better use it well, because I was just like, me personally, I've been going off of YouTube, 4 or 5 years, try to make a comeback. I'm like, okay, notification. Okay, now they got a notification game. So I'm trying to get with the program, and I'm getting these emails, and I'm seeing all these videos of people talking about, oh, you gotta have friendly advertisement, people ain't getting paid. So I'm like, oh my God, it's so much work, bro. Then I think my YouTube channel, I got over 30,000 subscribers. I ain't even think it. Shocking part is, I'm like, so you mean to tell me out of all these people, nobody's alive? I shouldn't even be getting the views I'm getting, bro. I should at least get 1,000 each video. I'm barely even hitting that. I be getting like 100 and 200. That's pretty sad. But this is probably going to be funny for like the big YouTubers. I don't know how they going. They might act crazy, man. I don't know how they going to survive. If you like a makeup artist, most of them that be doing that, they good. They don't really be cussing. But all them people that be making them wild videos and, you know, throwing stuff and at keyboards and desktops, good luck. Hopefully Wendy's is hiring or something like that, because it's looking bad out here.